damn money?
They want to keep their damn money.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Oh. I'm saying they don't deserve their money.
I'm sorry, I'm just upset. Oh. Okay.
Do you want a crayon?
So how do we get health care?
We have to be a socialist country.
We got to be a what?
Socialist.
We got to be a socialist country?
That's the only way. Capitalist.
You're honest. I actually like how the mainstream media has been reporting that conservatives are the ones with the Obama hitler side.
That's true.
Right? It makes our case very much better.
It helps a little bit.
It does.
Not separating those out.
No. He's recording.
What?
He's recording you. This guy right here.
He's what?
Camera.
Oh, there's like old cameras here.
No, I know, but he is following you everywhere. I don't know. You know him? You know him?
He's documenting all the conservatives that are here. Don't say anything,
though. CIA, you know?
No.
Oh, shit.
Like, you know?
He's with your group, right?
No.
CIA?
Not CIA. You would have had to leave, right?
That's right. Get rid of capitalism.
Right,
dude. That's the answer.
Why don't you two go over there and form your little world?
It's actually capitalism that is the little world.
Hey,
the richest three people have the same amount of money as the poorest 48 nations.
Let me ask you a question. These big profit mongers, these health insurance companies, these pharmaceuticals, if it weren't for those people.
This right here is Obama, the top. He's given the orders to us down below. And right here is the right wingers, who are the fear mongers, and they are trying to scare us and not to believing the orders coming from down below.
I make $1 million a year performing and lecturing. I give it all away. I own nothing. I have no property, no savings, no life insurance, no health insurance.
That's the way to live. Wait, do you own this?
You know, we live in a commune.
So, like, everyone owns each other's clothes.
It owns the clothes.
It owns. What is it?
The non-profit that we're a part of.
Right here, because he got thrown under the bus, we put Jeremiah Wright. And he comes back preaching. And then the sermons come back down. And then the conservatives get crossed out.
Okay. Hope you're right about the conservatives getting crossed out.
You like that part, right?
I like that part.
Yeah. Medicare, they say Medicare is insolvent. I don't know what insolvent means, but it doesn't mean, it doesn't sound good.
It's paying out more than it's taking in.
So how do we,
in the long run,
how do we stop that from happening?
Well, probably need to, I hate to say this, raise taxes.
I'm glad that finally we have a president who believes in the Constitution.
That's right.
I told that to a right winger.
Uh-huh.
I was like, our president believes in the Constitution.
Right.
You know what he told me back?
What?
He told me to find in the Constitution where it mandates the government to provide health care.
It doesn't mandate it, but it says to provide for the general welfare.
The general welfare.
And Article 10, you know,
Where
in the Constitution does it say we have a standing army? You know, where does it say we get to build roads? I mean, come on, you know?
I think it has army and roads.
I'm not sure. I shouldn't say that because I'm actually really not sure about the military side.
Are there any hot women in the commune? Hey, seriously?
That is a stupid question.
No,
it demeans women to the max.
Okay, are there any ugly women?
Point out to me a woman here that isn't hot.
Right here.